As a teacher, I have 10 toes just like most humans, 5 on each foot.